Severos system går helt enkelt ud på, at hesten skal gå frem for benet og svare tilbage for tøjlen, så tilbagetrædningen er blot en forstærkning af tøjlehjælpen.
For have a good rein back, it's the same like to have a good transition, the same like to have a good leg yield, it's important that the horse respond. And I don't do much that have a correct angle on my arms, take my contact, put a little bit pressure, he come backwards, and then I release the pressure. The same with my leg. I put a little bit pressure on my legs, he go forward, I release my leg. I hold him, and if I hold him more, he go backwards. If I release, he go forward again. It's simple, it's really to have feeling a little bit with the contact of with the mouth of the horses. And teach them, if you put a little bit pressure, you give in. If I put a little bit more pressure, you go backwards. And like this, how we put the horses round and then backwards and then turn right or turn left.